Alright, what's good to the 360 Wave Brotherhood people? What's good? You guys have been giving me a lot of tips. So now I'm asking you guys for some help and diagnose me with all the problems I have in getting my 360 Waves. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you guys my daily regimen and what I do. Even though I just started like a week and some ago, I'm going to show you guys my method and the different things that I do. Alright, first off, what I do is I have this hair. I wash my hair with this and some conditioner. Alright, what I would do is I would wet the palms of my hands. I don't really wait for it to get hot. Could somebody tell me why do people use hot water? What is the point of using hot water? What is the hot water method? I've never heard anybody talk about what is the actual hot water method. What does it do? Maybe it makes your hair soft. Regular cold water makes my hair soft. I mean, then I will put like this much shampoo on my hand. And I'll just like do this for a bit. The thing about washing waves that I don't like is that it gets really cool in your hair. It feels like it's almost like a relaxer. I don't know. This feels really cool, so I wash it out one time. I leave it in for a few minutes, and then I wash it out. I wash it out like this. You know, once I'm done with that, I would get this conditioner, and since my hair is already wet, I just rub the conditioner in my hands, go forward, go back, rub it in my hands again, and I do the sides. I don't really brush my hair when I do this. I guess you can also do a little something like this also. And then I wash it out the same way I would if I had shampoo in my hair. Okay, then I would dry my hair. Dry. After that, I'll get a brush. Usually the soft side, and I'll just brush it. Brush it until it gets dry.